Hey guys, DewBaby here today, and I'm going to be showing you a brand new video of me playing Forza Horizon, and I'm kind of on the wrong account, so let me change that real quick. Okay guys, I'm back on the right account this time, and I'm going to be showing you guys Forza Horizon 2, and I hope you guys like it. No. Ooh, get that dark shade though. Subtitles. Oh, dang it, I want to enable them. Sorry, if you guys watch this, I'm sorry about the quality, because I'm looking at my phone right now, and it looks like there's lines going up it, but on my Xbox, it looks perfectly fine. Let me go find. Oh, two of the cars on here, I have on my wall. Oh, I think they might have the Tesla Roadster. Hope they have it. Okay, but yeah.
Open your eyes.
Nope.
Listen.
Oh no. I've played this like 4 times. Well, I haven't beat the game yet. It's just I got everything on my other account, so I'm trying to start a new
Fantastic
one.
Fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars. So take it easy when you're coming off the ferry.
Yeah, that's a McLaren P1. That's one of the cars I have on my wall.
Inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you?
And guys, I'm going to tell you guys my new video schedule. I'm going to start making a video every Monday or Tuesday, and every Thursday or Friday. But this weekend I'm going to be making a lot of videos because I'm going up to Florida. And yeah, so it's going to be really fun. Just wanted to tell you guys my video thing. Gage is making his own videos. If you haven't already, you can watch This is Gage's Impressions That Suck, and that's one of his videos. And the other person that's holding the camera is my best friend Brayden. Actually his best friend, but whatever. And if anyone in my classroom is watching this, like, comment, and tell your friends about it, and even if somebody else is watching it, like, comment, tell your friends about my videos, my YouTube channel, and I really am trying to promote my YouTube channel right now because I just hit 34 subscribers. More than half of those 30 are from my friends in my classroom. Which I like to say thank you to all the people that have subscribed to me, and the more subscribers I get, the more videos I make. I'm sorry if you subscribed to me already and you desubscribed because I wasn't making enough videos. Now that I actually have other people to help me, I'm going to be making a lot more videos now, at least 3 a week, and I'm going to be making one series. I'm gonna be like doing 2 series a week. Like, this is one video of my series. I pressed the right button. Yeah, that's the only thing I hate about this game, the freaking rewind button. Oh, it's 80, so. Okay.
Hey, I hear it's getting busy at the festival.
And there's another thing that sucks just at this race. If you watch closely, you'll see it get a lot darker at one point. It'd be bright 1 second like this, and it'll get a lot darker. Yeah, it's right here. See? It's so bright right here. Once we turn this corner.
Hey, you're listening to me, Amy, on Horizon Pulse. An
official station. See how light it is? It gets dark that way.
Oh, yes. And let me tell you, the atmosphere here is really starting to hot up. Some of the cars.
Oh, the McLaren P1, that's one of the cars I have too.
Incredible. And music. Well, just take my word for it.
And if any of you got famous YouTubers watch this, please say something about me on your YouTube channel. I'm just trying to really get good at YouTube, so then a lot of things could happen. And if you guys didn't know, look at Markiplier's channel, because it turns out he uploaded a video 3 hours ago. He's in the hospital, and his surgery was a complete. The surgery worked, and I'm really happy about that, which I don't even know what it was for. I watched like 1 minute out of the other videos that he made, but yeah.
Thanks for your help yesterday. There's only so many cars a guy can drive at once, you know? Now time for me to return the favor. I hear you might be in need of a car, and I thought one of these might catch your eye.
Now, tell me which one you guys would rather pick. For me, I'd rather pick the Camaro SS Coupe, but no, I'm sorry about that. I think I might as well just go with this car, the BMW Z4 S-Drive 35iS 2011. Please don't say anything bad in the commentary, because I'm just a little kid at the age of 11 and hoping that my YouTube career is a success. If you guys watch the Slap Train, give him a thumbs up. He's the first one that I saw playing this game. He's the one that got me into this game. He's the whole reason I'm playing it right now. I like these special colors, though.
Excellent choice. A man after my own heart.
Actually, I've already made my two series for the week. I'm doing a Pokemon series and this series. So, yeah, I hope you guys like my YouTube. Oh, shoot. Please let me.
Alright. You ready to put those new wheels to the test?
No.
Finish in the top three to get on the road trip. It's all that stands between you and the trip of a lifetime. Go get it.
Okay. I'm gonna go to my difficulty. Steering, traction, automatic, driveline, off, cosmic damage, doesn't really matter, so I'll just put it off, rewind, off, opponent difficulty, easy, but, shifting, I think I might put it manual. doing the school series on the manual, but I just like manual. There we go. Yeah, I figured out the shifting. I don't know why I'm singing this, because I suck at singing. Only you failed, Jazz.
How do you do it?
You have to hit a lot faster.
Nice driving, mate. You've just earned yourself a yellow festival
hit
wristband.
At the top.
Welcome to the road trip.
Hit the ground. Use... Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna talk to my sister too. Yeah, use the ground to move, Charles. Oh, you're probably supposed to jump over it. Welcome to three achievements.
Look at this!
Three achievements from one race.
Actually, I didn't know you were
here, so that rang me up.
Okay guys, I'm gonna have to end off that video right here. Bye.